Sometimes we can inject Dysport in the same area every time, but on the last time, it could cause ptosis of the upper eyelid or glabella or the eyebrow ptosis. And if that happens, you can use a drop for it, which is temporary, but in general, it can last on the average about 3 weeks.